time, Steel Drums bring the Caribbean vibe to your school with an exciting and informative residency, workshop, or performance. The Island Time Steel Drum Program offers multiple avenues for students to experience this uplifting and exciting musical art form. Island Time can tailor a residency to meet the sponsor's timeline and skill level of all participants.
We start playing on day one, right from the get-go. You know, some students that haven't had prior musical experience just don't think of themselves as being musical. After having this experience, they realize that they do have musical talent. This hopefully will empower them to try other musical instruments.
Sessions begin with a masterful, improvised professional performance in which Scott demonstrates the range of sound that comes from these drums.
So we spend time studying the history of steel drum. The ruling class didn't want the native Trinidadians to overthrow the government by sending drum signals, so they made skin-headed instruments illegal. So they just found another way to make music. It was once only rogue bands of people that played pan, and over the years it's gained more respect, and now it's a symbol of national pride.
Scott Paulson holds a BA in music and has taught in school settings for the past 20 years. He fell in love with the sound of steel drums while on a trip to the Caribbean, and has been hooked on playing and sharing that love ever since. Scott's wife Barbara shares his passion for this instrument, and the two can often be found performing and teaching together.
One, two, ready, go!
So all the programs are completely self-contained. I bring everything needed, even the music stands. I've got a trailer and a van. We can occupy up to 15 students at a time.
The Island Time Residency is flexible enough to work with every student in the school.
So we work with kindergarten all the way up through 12th grade, and we just adapt the material to work with each age level.
The tropical sound of the steel drums transports the players from a cafeteria to a sandy shore of a nice tropical beach.
So great for their concentration. It totally helps with their confidence. Where these kids get so excited about this, and they're so motivated. One of the really miraculous things about playing steel drums is you sound good from the first time. You know, when I hit a steel drum, it sounds the same as it does when a kindergartner hits it. And that's one of the beautiful things about it.
What did you think about playing the steel drums?
Well, I thought the steel drums were really fun, and it was cool to learn a new instrument.
I liked playing Iron Man because it was like I was singing the actual song in my head when I was playing it.
I learned how, like, where steel drums came from.
If it was challenging, I like challenging. But it's kind of fun to figure out.
What did you like about Mr. Paulson?
I thought he was really fun. He's a good teacher.
They loved it, and it reinforced things that I'm teaching them. It helped them to realize that on any instrument you have to play together, you have to play in rhythm, you have to play the right notes at the right time, and that music is more organized than just doing random things and hitting things at the random times. So getting them to be a team is really the goal.
So typically on the last day of the residency, we have a sharing where we invite in the parents and families, and we just have a little concert. The students have all picked their names for their bands that they come up with completely on their own. So besides doing the week or 2 week long residencies, we also have workshops that can be 1 day to 3 days, or maybe just a concert, which is we call informants, where we bring either four players or two players in, and we play several tunes and talk about the history and the social culture of Trinidad and how it developed the steel pan instrument.
How did Mr. Paulson teach you your part?
I don't know.